for the first time in 11 years, we're going to cancel an event. Dan Henderson has a partial tear in his MCL and couldn't continue. For somebody to fight John Jones on 8 days' notice is tough to do. But one guy did say, I'll take the fight, and that was Chael Sonnen. John Jones said, I'm not fighting Chael Sonnen with 8 days' notice.
I don't regret my decision. You can't make crazy decisions like that based on your emotions.
This was his big opportunity to get me on 8 days' notice, and he missed it like a chump.
You think I'm scared? I'm a 25-year-old defending world champion. You really think I'm scared? Because I did what was right for me and my future? The guy's a straight punk. I have zero respect for him.
Look, the bottom line is, he needs me. He hasn't beat anybody until he beats me. He beat Bader. He beat Shogun. He beat that glorified Hollywood extra. He needs me, and I am the man. And I'm the man because I say I'm the man.
I'm a championship fighter, and I don't think Chael knows how to win championships.
I'll take his belt right now if I want him. What's he going to do about it?
This has nothing to do with the belt for me. Chael's not getting close to the belt. Losing Chael is not an option.
I'm going to walk out there, and I'm going to go beat up John Jones.
This is more about putting him into the relevance.
The reality is, this is a tremendous opportunity, and I'm fortunate to have it.
Title defense for John Jones.
I would give everything I've got, everything, I give it all back to be world champion for one night. I'm out there to win, period. If I don't, it is devastating.
He had him again! He's bringing it as promised!
I will walk in there and do what nobody else has the courage to attempt to do, and I will become the world champion.
There's no mercy. I'm going out there to do nothing. Pure domination.
Vicious elbow. Jones is trying to finish this fight, Mike. Going for Kimura.
It is all over.
I will remain the UFC's light heavyweight champion.
Remember this. When you're the greatest fighter in the world today, they got a name for you. They don't call you a great fighter. They call you Chael Sonnen. Beat me if you can.
In his opinion, I've done nothing to earn his respect. And after this fight, when I'm standing next to him with my hand raised, I have no choice but to respect him.
Oh my goodness!
You're looking at the new world champion.